Council swearing in its two newest members. Councilors Pius Ali and Brian Batson were sworn in at a ceremony in council chambers this afternoon. The two defeated sitting members of the council in last month's election. They say they're ready to roll up their sleeves and get to work.
It's a reflection of the values of the city. And the other side of it is that I think it serves as motivation or inspiration to the young immigrants, whether they are Muslims or not, and minorities to the young people who live here, that they belong here.
And the City Council did not waste any time immediately getting to work for the council session following the swearing in.